And I have brought up to a boil from cold water, put a lid on it, one potato per person. We're gonna make some smashed garlic boursin cheese mashed potatoes. I also put in a lot of crushed garlic. Smush the garlic, throw it right in with the potatoes, and we'll grind it all up together. So we're gonna drain our potatoes and put them back into the hot pot. Then we're gonna transfer the potatoes to the food mill. That's the doohickey you put on top of the pot to grind up all the potatoes. Then you put the doohickey up on top of the pot. The figure-friendly version of this, you can make exactly the same dish with cauliflower. It's a fabulous alternative side dish to mashed potato. We're gonna add a little melted butter, some lemon zest. It's already got garlic in it. Any chopped fresh herbs you like. I'm gonna go for chives and garlic in mine because my secret ingredient in my herb mashed potatoes, take a little bit of help from the store. This is boursin. Garlic and chives soft cheese. Yum. Boop! The whole sucker goes in there. And that's it. Stir this together. Add a little milk to make them as creamy as you like. There's our mashed potatoes with the boursin cheese.